This has become such a widespread issue in the last 24 hours. We saw overnight and late yesterday quite a lot of ramping occurring here at the Sunshine Hospital. Also similar problems over at Box Hill. But I spoke to the ambulance union this morning and they say it became quite critical at the Geelong Hospital, where these pictures in, you can see a number of ambulances having to actually queue out onto the road. Now, the reason that this is happening, according to the union at the moment, is that the patients in the back of those ambulances aren't overly safe. Sick. The paramedics would like to drop them off at the emergency department waiting rooms, but the hospitals won't allow it. So instead, they have to remain in the back of the ambulance. It means that the paramedics and ambulances are waiting here instead of getting back out onto the roads and seeing other sick patients, or instead of going home to their families and having and forced to do overtime instead.